Did you know that you can access your phone's notifications, text messages, phone calls, photos, and even the phone's screen on your personal computer? Sounds interesting, right? Now, to do this, you need to link your Android smartphone to your desktop or your laptop. Not only does this solve the problem of constantly having to shuffle between your phone and your laptop, but it also gives you access to the phone's applications on the desktop itself. Yes, this does make it more convenient and saves you a lot of time. So, let me show you how you can link your Android smartphone to your desktop and mirror the phone's screen on it. If you're using a Windows 10 or Windows 11 PC, the first step is to install the Your Phone app on your PC. Go to the Microsoft Store, search for the Your Phone app and download it. Then launch the Your Phone app on your PC. Before you proceed, it's time to set up the Link to Windows feature on your smartphone. Swipe downwards from the top of your screen to reveal your quick settings panel and tap Link to Windows. If it isn't visible in your quick settings, you can also access the feature by opening Settings, tapping Connections or Advanced Features and navigating down to where it says Link to Windows. Still don't see the Link to Windows option? Don't worry, for smartphones without the option built in, you will need to download and install the Your Phone Companion app from Google Play. Whether you're on Link to Windows or have opened the Your Phone Companion app, you will now have two options. Choose to sign in with your Microsoft account or scan a QR code on your PC. If you don't have the Your Phone app open on your PC, open it now and scan the QR code you see there with your phone. This will link your devices. You will now need to give permissions to all the prompts, viz. Contacts, phone calls, photos and media, text messages, and get started. You will see a notification indicating connected to your PC through your phone app. Phones having the Link to Windows feature will indicate that you're connected to your PC in the quick setting panel. You're all set. Once you open the Your Phone app on your PC, you will now be able to access your most recent photos, screenshots, text conversations, apps and notifications about incoming emails, texts and calls. Sit back and relax. You will not have to toggle between the phone and the PC to make calls, use WhatsApp and whatnot. So your PC practically becomes your smartphone, and if you are working, this will be very helpful to you. The overall experience is absolutely seamless. Now, when it comes to call quality, there are no network drops until and unless the network on your phone is poor. Use it with an earphone or without it, the overall experience will be good. That's it for this video. I hope you liked it. And remember, as always, for everything tech, log on to gadgets360.com.